what's popping in the world of young Hollywood. Stop!
Okay, so Demi Lovato has made some comments about how you guys have lost your sparkle.
Yeah.
What are you guys gonna do to come back and change it and impress her?
We're gonna wear glitter.
Nice. Hey.
Yeah, exactly.
That's first thought, right?
That's it. Okay, perfect. And a lot of her criticism has been kind of like you guys come out and do the same thing over and over again.
I call it being consistent.
Don't fix something if it isn't broken, right?
Right, right. No, and obviously it's working. We're moving up, you know, every time.
Yeah, you guys moved up from up to the third spot.
Yeah.
Are you doing anything different from before that's getting you creeping up the leaderboards?
Yeah, well, last week, you know, we did like a crazy big production sort style, which we hadn't done yet. Mm-hmm. Like every show we kind of been, you know, not really having anything behind us, you know. Yeah. So last week we were really big. This week we're going to bring it down and do an acoustic song and just totally get like this sort of beach organic sort of vibe going on.
So for Forever Young was y'all's song for this next choice.
Oh yeah, Forever Young is what the Pepsi Challenge, you know, the fans chose. That one is more of like, you know, it's just like a big beat, like rocking.
So that one's not going to be the acoustic.
That's not the acoustic. We have two songs this week.
Okay, right.
So I forgot actually about that. Forever Young.
How do you guys feel about doing the Forever Young with their choice?
Oh no, I think it's a great choice. I love the song. I've always liked it. I like the Jay-Z remix too. So yeah, it's cool.
For more celebrity interviews, log on to popstoptv.com. Pop culture for the next generation.